How is the financial system simpler than before? In 2007, the complexity of the financial system meant that when the global financial crisis hit, distress spread rapidly. The G20 reforms are driving change. Take the $500 trillion global market for derivatives contracts, which companies use to manage their risks. Before the crisis, derivatives formed a complex and fragile web between banks. If one big bank were to go down, panic followed because no one knew which other banks might be next. A decade on, we've untangled this web to create a simple hub-and-spoke model, where these trades now go through single central counterparties. Now, if a big bank fails, the rest carry on operating as before,